here comes the
y'all don't really want it like that.
So now here's a video of me doing all different types of things with the goatee. Alright, this is what it is now, and now the Hulk Hogan look. Now here's the mustache, which has been used a lot in the 80s and early 90s. It was used with the Unabomber, porn stars, creepy pedophiles, along with cops. And now, the Hitler mustache. Well, I hope you all enjoyed this little short video on me shaving. I had lots of fun with it. Alright, see you guys later.